So we're going to go home and we're going to see, how am I going to be impacted? And what's going to happen from there? So here we have $287,523. So if we turned around and looked at a $500,000 override, we would be looking at about $49 per year. So that would be split up into four different quarters. Okay, so you're looking at $49 divided by four. That would be the impact that you would see on your tax bill going forward in perpetuity. To let it, you know, just to be completely transparent. And then as we move across, we look at $71.87 for a $750,000 override, $94.87 for a million, $117.87 for 1.25, $143.75 for 1.5, $166.75. So just so everyone